senses, our games of make-believe are at an end. Past all thought of if or when, no use resisting, abandon thought and let the dream descend. What raging fire shall flood the soul? What rich desire unlocks its door? What sweet seduction lies before us? Past the point of no return, a final threshold, what woman spoken secrets will we learn beyond the point of no return?
That moment where speech disappears into silence. Silence. I have come here, hardly known the reason why. In my mind I've already imagined our bodies entwining, defenseless and silent. Point of no return, no going back now. All pleasure the play has done at last begun. Past a thought of right or wrong, one final question.
That's all I ask of. Monsieur! Wait! Water, Monsieur! Sand, Monsieur! Come! Monsieur Clement, come! Whatever I says, Monsieur!
Monsieur Le Vico, come with me! I know where they are!
Can I trust you?
You must! But remember, keep your hand at the level of your eyes!
But why?
The Punjab lasso, Monsieur! First bouquet! Down the Angie!
Like this, Monsieur! Look, I'll go with you!
No, Meg, no! You stay here! Come with me, Monsieur! Do as I say! But hurry, or we shall be too late!